Nagaland also has a unique judiciary system existing in the villages. The village council bodies enjoy the judicial power to deal with both civil and criminal cases within the respective village jurisdiction in accordance with the prevailing customary laws. The functionaries of the village courts are manned by the Dubashis and the Gamburas, who function as arbitrators and interpreters of customary laws. So we observe that there is a need for litigants in the village areas to be aware, to be made aware and accessible to justice dispensation system.
Okay.